Fatima Razana, and you are watching Najat Campus News. Let's take a look at the headlines. The decision on the reopening of schools will be taken later. Application invited for minority scholarships. First-time examinations are over in Najat HSS amid COVID concerns. Science Club held resuscitative awareness class for students and parents. Steps to LSS and USS webinar conducted to strengthen the students. Marvel Club published family magazine with a variety of resources and colorful pages. Students greeted teachers who have reached out the world of letters on Teacher's Day.
Let's go into the detailed news. Kerala's CM Pinarayi Vijayan announced the government's decision to reopen higher education institutions from October 4, adding that the decision regarding the reopening of schools will be taken later. It has now decided to endure discussions on the reopening of schools only after the weekly infection population ratio is below 8%. Schools have reopened in several other in some states as the COVID numbers showed a downward trend in August. Next is,
the government has invited scholarship applications from economically backward students belonging to the minority communities. As per the latest decision, Muslim students would get up to 59.05%, while Christian communities would get up to 40.87% of the scholarship. This comes after the HC recently scored the earlier 80-20 ratio in scholarship distribution. Scholarship details will be available in www.minoritywelfare.kerala.gov.in website. Next will be,
first-time examinations completed strenuously in Najat HSS. Special arrangements have been made for the invigilators of examination. They are allowed to appear for exams by wearing masks and keeping distance. Parents received worksheets and question papers for 1st to 10th standard students from the school last week. Science Club held resuscitative awareness class for both students and parents. The online class led by Dr. Ishad on the topic how online classes affects on students' health. He explained the faults and virtues of mobile phone uses of students.
Webinar conducted to strengthen the LSS and USS students. The webinar led by KM Unes Kisheri. The webinar was driven by the existing participation of students. Marvel Club hosts family magazine competition. The Marvel Club provided the opportunity for students to prepare a magazine with their family. The students spread creativity in their favorite subjects as no specific subject was decided. Attractive prizes was arranged for selected works. Najia Nasreen and BV won the first prize, Aisha Melin and family came in second, and Fatima Bahnana and family came in third. Lastly is,
on Teachers' Day, the Najat students congratulated their dear teachers who took them to the world of letters. Students reached teachers by phone at the point where COVID was barred from seeing and reaching them in person. And that's all for today. I am Rajiva Fatima and I am from Najat Campus News. Have a great day.